and welcome to our shop. So nice we meet the Lacey family.
Dad, Paul, Mum, Rachel, and their three children, Amy, Susie, and Pat. Mom stays at home minding the kids while Dad works in town.
Like all men, however, Dad thinks he has it tough, while Mom sits around all day watching daytime TV.
But is that what really happens? Sit back, ladies and gentlemen, and let's find out.
Hello, everyone. Daddy's home.
Please, Dad.
No, Amy, I told you. That jumper is too expensive. We're just going to stop here at this shoe shop. Your mum asked me to get a pair of shoes for Max.
But I want that jumper. I want it.
Stop, Amy. Behave yourself.
Good afternoon, Aunt Howie, today.
I've had better days. Can I get a pair of shoes for Max here? He's 7.
Of course you can, so Mary here will look after you.
Ouch! That hurts! I want to keep these ones. But these are old pants, and these new ones are lovely and shiny.
I'm not wearing these shoes, I'm not, I know.
I'm so sorry, madam.
Dad, look at all the shoes.
Okay, but just for a minute now.
Good evening all, we're the Blue Town Choir and we're raising funds for our new school.
We are singing Keep On Dancing, so we hope you enjoy it.
Chips.
Serious, madam. I'm sorry, but we're going to have to ask you to leave. Disturbing.
She decides to turn on the news before the family arrive back.
And now for a local story. Today in the town centre, we had a funny episode involving a nearby family. Our reporters, Breed and Pather, can fill you in on exactly what happened.
Yes, indeed, Martha. Today in Ryan's restaurant, a family had to be thrown out for some very rude behaviour.
Three young children threw chips and nuggets over the diner sitting nearby. These people were having a quiet meal when the Lacey family caused an awful mess and eventually had to be thrown out of the restaurant.
Oh my God, I don't believe this. The one day I leave him in charge.
Dad, Susie, Evie and Pat arrived home with two Gardaí in tow.
Are you Mrs. Lacey?
I am, officer.
We've had to escort your husband and children. Home from is causing a riot uptown.
They've been torn out of two shops and a restaurant and they've knocked over three old women on the way home.
You're a total disgrace.
I blame the parents. You shall be thrown in jail.
Oh my God, this is so embarrassing. I'll never be able to show my face in town again.
The neighbours, Mr. and Mrs. Manning and Mr. and Mrs. Moore, decided to pop in and see what's happening.
Is everything all right? We were just watching TV and we heard your name all over the news.
Yeah, Trevor, and they were just having tea when Trevor